Oh, guys, it's gonna be kind of a short video, but in case you all forgot, someone's right there. You're actually in my living room right now. So I'm gonna say my subscriber milestones, like 1, 5, and 10. Okay, and the video, like what I'm gonna be doing subscriber videos on. You know, like so I've done 1, 5, and 10. Thank you all for 10 subscribers. Mosquitoes. We have mosquitoes in our house sometimes. So, it's gonna be 10, 25, 50, 75, 100, 150, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 450, 500, 750, then 1,000, then 1,500, then 2,000, then 2,500, then 3,000, then 3,500, then 4,000, then 4,500, and 5,000, and it's going to be like 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 25,000, 50,000, 75,000, 100,000, you guys basically get it now, but... If I can reach 1 million subscribers in the next 5 years, I will get my hair professionally dyed. Simon's just looking out the window. Well, so then it's gonna be like, if I can reach 1 million in the next 5 years, I will get my hair professionally dyed bright red. I will do that for you guys if I can reach 1 million subscribers in the next 5 to 6 years. 5 to 6 years. Like, if we reach 5 years and I got, like, 900,000 subscribers. I'm not saying I will, but if I can, I will get my hair professionally dyed red. And if I can do it in, like, 3 years, I will probably eat a ghost pepper or something. I don't know. But... you guys are awesome for 10 subscribers. 10. I think it's just 10 people in the room. That's enough for like a small party. Anyway, guys, that's done for this video. If you liked it, hit that like button and subscribe. I'll see you guys next video. Bye-bye.